And an Oklahoma County music legend talking about suing a metro hospital. Different tune for Garth Brooks. He wants his $500,000 donation back from Integra's Canadian Valley Regional Hospital. KOCO's Rachel Calderon is live in the Satellite Center. Good morning, Rachel. What's next in this case?
Matt, good morning. Well, opening statements are set to begin today, and Garth Brooks himself is expected to testify. Now, Brooks claims he gave $500,000 to the hospital in his hometown of Yukon because he believed part of that facility would be named after his mother. His mother, Colleen Brooks, died of cancer in 1999. Now, the hospital, Integra, says the donation was an unconditional gift and it has done nothing wrong.
For 3 years, I've been taking this crap from them, and now in the next 4 days, I get to, for the first time ever, get to show that there's going to be a lot of character exposed here over the next few days, and I'm looking forward to it.
Now, the lawsuit claims the hospital showed Brooks mock-ups of buildings with his mother's name on them. Documents also show that in September of 2008, Integrist informed Brooks the donation would be used for what they had earmarked and no building would be named after Colleen. Now, lawyers for the hospital, again, are saying that he gave this donation anonymously, that there were no conditions behind it, and that there was no formal agreement that they signed on. That's the latest from the Satellite Center. Rachel Calderon, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.